please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
National Building Construction Corporation will build twin trade towers. In a major development ahead of the Global Investors Summit, which began here on Saturday, Government of Assam signed an MOU with National Building Construction Corporation Limited for setting up a twin tower trade center in Guwahati with a project cost of Rs 1950 crore in self-financing mode. Adani interested in public-private partnership. The Adani is among the few companies which have shown interest in investing in metro rail projects in Kanpur, Agra and Meerut for public-private partnership, according to Principal Secretary Urban Planning and Textiles Mukul Singhal. DDA is set to increase the floor area ratio. The center is likely to come out with some relief for Delhi traders from ceiling of their shops and commercial establishments. Warrant against the son of real estate baron Sushil Ansal. Delhi High Court has issued bailable warrant against Pranav Ansal, son of real estate baron Sushil Ansal, for allegedly cheating a former director of his company to the tune of Rs 40 crore. Manesar Landscape charge sheet filed against 34 including former CM Hooda. The problems for former Haryana Chief Minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda have increased. The CBI has filed a charge sheet in the special court in the case of Manesar Landscape against Hooda.